A contractor for the city of Spokane will have to pay the families and survivors of a deadly incident at the wastewater treatment plant. Mike Simos died in May 2004 when the roof of the digester he was working on collapsed. Two other men were injured in that same incident. Simos' family and those men sued contractor CH2M Hill, saying the company was negligent. Today, a judge agreed and ordered the company to pay the men and their families more than $6 million.